are live again with Mr. Dubs.
Oh, yeah. What's up, all the live people out there?
Yeah.
Big nasty followers.
So the only thing I have is, there we go. I had a cancel when ready button. That's all I have. Tried to re-invite me. Okay. Oh, wait.
I have to back out of matchmaking. It almost loaded me up in a game. I was like, no, back out. He's back.
Again, I just have a cancel one ready and a back button. Let me go to the title screen and come back in like I did yesterday. Me. Well, I'll do exactly what I did yesterday.
Baby.
What?
Sith happens.
Well, who sprayed something?
I put hand sanitizer on.
Man alive, trying to give me a headache.
I didn't even put that much. I did say I'm sorry.
Somebody spraying some perfume or something, huh? Air freshener.
Can I get massive migraines due to scent?
Shut up.
Yeah, some air fresheners can be pretty overpowering if you spray too much of it.
Hand sanitizer. There we go. I see you, and I see the play buttons now.
Down this Butterfinger. It's delicious.
Heck yeah.
Go take him back out there to the table, please. Okay.
Turn on my thing here. Make sure I'm good to go. Close all my stuff. So I'm not using extra data. It's time to rock and roll, Dubs. It's time to rock and roll.
Grand logo so far.
Same here.
Your footsteps.
Oh yeah, you guys were talking about your, I got no responses to my freaking brilliant text messages earlier.
Which ones?
The little video thing I sent to you guys.
Oh, for the camping or whatever?
Yeah.
Let me see. Oh, yeah, sad chick. Yeah, I wouldn't know. I don't get invites. It's not true. I try to invite you all the time.
Let's go to there. Hacienda. Is that what it says? Yeah, Hacienda. Del Patron.
All right. Sounds good. Next to San Martin.
Yeah.
Martin.
San Martin.
Yep. San Martin.
San Martin.
I did see at least two coming down right with us. There's their chutes to the left, 300 northwest.
Oh, yeah. San Martin's a big old fort.
Mm-hmm. The prison's pretty nice, too. I loaded up there earlier in one of my pre-fight lobby things, and it's huge.
I see one
house is load. mouse before it loaded, or did you have to load it before?
Fuck. I did, but apparently its friend freaking already had an M16 somehow.
Yeah, Chucky. Beat him down for you.
Yeah, I was trying to pick up that UMP right there. You got a helmet right there to your right.
I'm just looking for these dudes to get it over with real quick so we can start up a new match. Here I'm walking around me somewhere.
I need you to open a window.
Really?
Yeah, that's strong.
Oh, I'll just back up.
Man, stuff still is loading.
Yeah, that's the one thing I did notice even when I played my one player. It took a long time for stuff to load it. Like load up the whole house, all the furniture and everything inside. Start. There we go. Let's try this again.
I remember the first match I tried to load in, dude. I was a single player, and I was in that matchmaking forever, it felt like.
Where you could find a good match connection.
Yeah, just I was loading and loading and loading.
Man, I hope it don't rain all day tomorrow, but I'm sure it's going to.
Well, yeah, when I thought you guys were playing them. Reading, I'm like, oh man, the weather's supposed to be great in Reading.
Yeah, nope. It's in Shasta, we're gonna be screwed. Oh man, 30 seconds in the fight lobby here.
Nice. Connection.
And we're in the prison.
Oh yeah, a little tennis court.
Yeah, I'm in the weight yard here.
Yep, I see.
Way bigger prison than the other one.
Yeah, and it's on the island out here.
I watched Black Panther today to get caught up on the Marvel Universe for
it wasn't bad, huh?
Avengers on Sunday. It's actually pretty good, but I had one question in my head the whole time is, where the hell was Captain America and the Winter Soldier?
You know, I was thinking the same thing about Cap.
Because they were there at the end of the other one, and like that's where that one takes off, because they kept referencing the when the dad died in the explosion and all that.
Yep.
They kept that's kind of a big miss right there. They could have added in something.
Yeah, they referenced the same. I'm going to go for the same spot, seeing how we're at a different angle.
Okay. That works. No, but otherwise that, I mean, it was a good movie even as a standalone movie, you know? Like, if it wouldn't have been attached to the Marvel Universe, which it is, I mean, it was just a good superhero movie in general.
Yep, wasn't too shabby. I enjoyed it. It was good. I like the tech, all the, you know, the futuristic CGI, of course, but the tech stuff. And I think they had an Avengers panel, and the girl who plays his sister was asked, you know, pretty much, how do you think your character is going to influence, you know, blah, blah, blah. And you can tell that the question was way out of her realm to answer.
Oh, yeah.
But how she should have answered it was, there's a lot of, development stuff that my character does for equipment and but it's all CGI, and you know, to keep the kids in school and stuff like that. You know, if you ever want to see that, you know, it's up to you guys to go to school and really, you know, develop that stuff for real.
Right.
Instead, she could tell, like,
you gotta make it happen for real.
You tell the question, she's just like, it was an honor to play the character, and
yeah,
I'm excited to be in the movie. Answer. Like, but you know what? The question was like, what do you think your character means for the kids that are in school? And you know, the teacher tries to use Marvel stuff to help motivate them. What do you think would help? Coming from you, would help motivate the kids to stay in school. I really liked my character.
I have no idea. It's like I'm just in a movie.
I got paid. My parents are proud.
Yeah, it was a good movie, though. I did enjoy it.
I'm starting to rubber band right here.
I see. I was like, what happened? Chuck stopped. Everything's still loading. We ain't too terribly far away from the circle from here either.
No.
One thing I noticed on this game that they don't have yet is like alternate clothing laying around, like on the other one, just t-shirts and jeans and stuff, and boots and whatnot.
Everything seems to be loaded.
And again, I also thought they weren't going to have the ghillie suit on this map.
True. Very, very true.
Yeah, Oli's gonna be all bummed out, dude. He ain't gonna get back in time, and then after this tournament and everything, he ain't gonna have time to play the new map. Well, I think he's thinking it's just like a DLC download, you know, not.
Yep.
So I tried to tell him it was the test server. Get do
about 15 more minutes there, love bug.
Yep.
I just found an M4. Got a backpack right here, level 2.
I got a level 1 right now. There's a level 1 vest out here in the courtyard if you need one of those.
I do need a vest. Back that direction, underneath, there was some, yeah, I got that. There was a helmet in there.
There's a scar in here. Do you have a gun yet?
I have an M4. So
there's a level 2 helmet right here next to it as well.
I just happened to find a level 2 helmet up here. Looks like in the master suite.
Nice. Ooh, UMP down here. I have a scar and an AKM.
I'll definitely pick up that UMP then. Downstairs?
Yep, right here next to the pool table.
Okay. Got a level 2 vest outside.
Oh yeah.
There we are.
Backpack.
Find it.
Yeah, I got it. Did you get the UMP over here?
I did, yeah. Man, there's a freaking SKS right here, too.
Do you need any of the ammo?
Oh, no. No, I'm good. Saying, we're getting all kinds of love for the gear this round.
This could be the new honey hole. Be the new honey hole, Chuck.
Especially with there's another AK.
Look, another AK and a red dot.
Still in that red dot.
And it's right next to that big old town, too. So I think a lot of people will be coming out here.
Yeah, only one way to know, really. And I did a poor job at clearing it up here because I walked up here, and then a lot of windows you can really get a good vantage point. Plus, there's like the small house in front.
Yeah.
And have you been to the backside?
No, I was just in here clearing down the lower level.
I'm gonna hit up the backside right now. Helmet there. I got 13 seconds and not that far to
run. Level 3 backpack.
There's a garage. More backpacks.
Painkillers. Shotgun.
Fuck, another weapon right
level
there.
Level 2. Yep. Carrot.
Another sniper. Another level
yeah,
2.
Definitely the hunter.
Got a hollow.
Dude, we didn't even see this. This many good guns the whole time we played last time.
I don't think we've seen this many guns.
Yeah. Not to mention level 2 vests and helmets and all that good stuff right here. Another level 2 backpack here.
So freaking
what?
Like that shit.
Were you talking to me?
Yeah, your hands still stink like that stuff.
Sorry.
What'd you even need a hand sanitizer for?
My hand was stinging.
Your hand was stinging?
My hand was sticky.
I only have one first aid, 5 bandages, and a painkiller.
Yeah, 2 painkillers and 15
would you
band-aids.
Would you mind go washing your hands because it's
one
already
thing I
stinking
too
in
much
this room.
Of those meds.
And I'm just saying, I'm gonna get a headache and then.
Oh my god! Do you ever hear yourself?
Do you ever hear yourself?
There's another mini
you
right
don't
here.
Hear yourself.
I'll come get these rounds for your other gun.
Yeah, I'll come get them. And I'd say we, picked up the wrong weapon.
Mosey on out of here.
Yeah, yep, I agree. This is a good little spot here. That's
the new honey hole so far. It's on the top of the list. Just in that one big compound building, we found everything we needed besides, like, full meds.
I do got an open door here.
I think I might have came in this house.
Oh, okay. The front house there.
Yeah.
That is possible.
Do you need a hollow sight? I have an extra one.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Let's see what we got going on over here. In a mag. Looks like we got a car, maybe?
Yeah, something. Unless it's broke down.
It's possible. It's by the trash.
Yeah.
Yeah, it has no tires.
Got no wheels on it. In the city of Martine.
Yes, we are. Another thing I found interesting last night was it seemed like the car hit points aren't nearly as high. You know, you take damage faster.
They, like, make the car explode? Yeah, yeah.
Which is fine.
Yeah, because they did that one. They blew us up real quick on that one. And we did take quite a bit of damage on that invisible rock.
Not a bad thing by any means.
No,
oh,
I mean,
play
you
some
don't
soccer?
Want to necessarily be driving tanks all the time.
Pele. I'm Pele.
Yeah, look at me. I'm Pele. Gonna be Pele, then I guess I'll be Ronaldo.
Ronaldo. At least the angle in San Martin that we've came through. Looks like we took the right angle. Because I know there's gotta be people who landed in here.
Right. That's what I was was thinking too. I'm surprised we haven't got shot at yet.
Here comes that blue.
It was sweet yesterday when we had the two bikes and we were doing all the backflips and stuff. That was awesome.
Someone's upset. Someone's upset.
Kids fighting like always.
Not my friends.
You can go to McDonald's.
Friends, they need to get along. Vehicle coming. Trying to keep an eye on the road, see if we can see any vehicles that are abandoned. Maybe is that one right there? Same.
Yep, that's a Bronco. Not destroyed. It's got wheels on it.
Sweet.
Good eyes there, Eagle Eye Chuck. Kinds of gas.
Yeah, it ain't bad.
For days.
It is a gas guzzler. I'm not using the turbo and it's guzzling gas for sure.
Use the booster. Let's see how much this thing could suck up.
It's moving pretty quick.
Yeah, she is. I noticed that earlier too about that in the VW van. It takes the gas up pretty quick, too. It doesn't go nearly as quick. Super slow. Old hippie van. We are entering Monte Nuevo.
Yes, we are. Looks like we got a blockade right there, too.
Oh, yeah.
Get up! Get up! Get up! Fucking bypass their blockade.
Yep.
They don't know how to do a proper roadblock.
No shit.
Call that a roadblock?
Oh, they're chasing us down.
Are they?
Yeah, I see a Jeep behind us. They're trying to. Oh crap, hit the wrong button. I was in zoom mode and I hit B on accident instead of just tapping unzoom. Yeah, it's gonna smoke.
Oh shoot.
Oh crap, gunfire.
Up on the top of the hill. No way.
I'm a Chuck, I'm coming.
See if I can see him, he's at the top of the hill there.
Oh man. Just crawled to the other side of the Jeep.
Man. Probably not.
Get any new followers again today, Chucky?
Nothing yet, but this time I'm actually watching the chat.
You want me to watch the chat?
Talking back to people and stuff if they say something.
Well, yeah, this time I'll keep an eye on, because last night they some two people asked questions and I wasn't even thinking about having the chat up. So I periodically just peek over to my iPad.
Oh, babe.
Yeah.
Does it have like a notification sound?
For the wedding on her credit card.
She what?
Wants to put all the food for the wedding on the credit card. Okay. She's so damn excited about this wedding.
Okay. That's nice of her.
Yes.
Good, Dubs, you were saying.
Well, I was just asking if your YouTube thing had like a notifications alarm when somebody makes a comment or something.
You know, I don't know.
What? Like a little alert, you know, you might get a ping if somebody says something. But if that's the case,
hey,
you might be getting a lot of alerts if you have a lot of
followers.
Let's go
to the prison.
Okay. Right, bail from here, huh? As soon as we can. Like the only time I ever want to go to prison is in a game.
The most active I had gotten on a live stream was during that Naruto open beta. But I've live streamed PUBG a couple times and I was actually shocked, but it's content that people are wanting to check out, so.
Right. And just imagine if you played Fortnite, you'd probably have all kinds of free followers.
Yeah, probably.
I don't think I'm gonna make this a cliff here.
It's going to be close for me, too.
Nope, I did not make it. Oh, snap.
I just barely made it. But I'm falling through. Oh, I fell through.
Yeah,
I fell through
the
map.
The mountain.
I'm inside the map.
Oh, I fell in the river.
Ah!
I'm like all the way at the bottom of the river.
Me, too. Hurry before the game loads.
Stuck in the mountain.
Hurry before it loads.
I made it. Holy crap. That was scary. I was like in the mountain, in the water. Couldn't get up to the air.
Yeah, I can't get up either here. There we go.
I see you on the surface. You're bobbing. You gotta kind of point your reticle down, look down, and then you're kind of
sitting. Okay, there
like
we
normal.
Go. Oh yeah, it's all kind of glitchy.
Figure that out too. Yeah, like if you have it up too high, then camera
goes
down.
Oh, dude,
we would
be in the circle too.
I know. There's like no sign of a boat or jet ski or any like little ramp to get up these cliffs either. We're gonna be swimming for days.
This is not like that shark game or freaking Ark, dude, where we get eaten.
Oh, no. Fucking random dinosaurs just come up, snatch you from underneath.
There's a game I've been getting itching to play again, is do a different map on Ark.
Oh, yeah?
Ragnarok or The Center.
Yeah, Ragnarok was a good one. Center's not too bad either, it's just small, but very, very compact. Yeah, that game was pretty fun.
Michael Phelps who? Michael Phelps who?
Yeah. All your viewers are getting to watch you swim.
Yeah.
Are you not entertained?
Oh yeah, the Earth and the Moon. You got that right. The Moon goes around the Earth. Unless you're a flat Earth society, then you're just crazy.
Yeah. Yep. Or if you're a ninja. Naruto universe. Fly around different dimensions.
My wedding, Nicole wants to be a princess, so I think it'd only be right if I get to dress up as the Hokage.
Oh yeah. That would be sweet. And I'd be like Anbu fucking Black Ops.
Hell yeah.
Like
groomsmen.
Akatsuki. Yeah, that's what you should have, all the Akatsukis with, like, groomsmen wearing the cloaks. That would be super sweet. She wants to be a princess, huh?
That's what I said.
So, like, what does that entitle? Like a tiara or something?
Right.
Not like your typical wedding dress, I'm guessing, either. You probably have some kind of princess gown. Colorful or something.
Well, I don't know. You know, not being allowed to see it and all. But I imagine it's white.
Oh, yeah. Right.
I have no clue.
Traditions and whatnot.
Yeah, but it's only white when you don't have a kid.
Right. I think I chose the wrong side of the beach to swim on.
Man, this one.
No beach over here.
This side over here just seems like it's the point that I figured that I was going to be able to go up. It's just been a mile away.
If you look on the back side of the prison island, it looks like there's a little bit of beach over there, but I ain't going to make it that far.
All right.
Must be like Alcatraz. Version of Alcatraz, big ol' island with all these cliffs.
No kidding. Well, we sure got
no
set up.
No boats or nothing around.
It's gonna happen. We're gonna get out of this water and get freaking worked.
Oh, yeah. You know it.
I made it to land.
Me, I'm still swimming. I was hoping to find a boat or a jet ski or something out here, but
right.
I don't see any.
What is that? Dolphin.
So I'm just going to continue to swim towards the zone.
Heck yeah.
Oh, if I can make it down to Los Higos down there on the end of the beach there, there's a little land to get on.
Holy crap, this freaking bridge is gigantic. Dang. Oh, but I found a sweet ass black and red buggy. Hitting this bridge and I'm coming towards you, Dubs.
Remind me, just swimming along the coastline.
This bridge has got to be maybe twice as long? Maybe?
Oh, as the other one? Yeah.
Maybe a little bit longer. It's definitely long. Giggity.
Yeah, it looks like both of those bridges that attach to the islands down there look pretty long if you look at them on the map.
Giggity.
Even the other one on the other side.
Well, I'm following this main road here. And I'm going up, which I don't think that's where you are.
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm still in the water. I'm down a swimming.
Oh, shit. Someone's actually shooting.
Head towards Los Higos.
Someone got...
Oh, Jockey's down. Got you with the old Winchester. crawl off the cliff into the water. I can revive you. That's what I figured was gonna happen to you. You'd come over here and I'd still be swimming, get downed, and get to you to save you. I'll just back out of this lobby then.
What a waste.
Nice and loosened up after that long swim. Been like kind of afraid and regretting to open up Facebook lately. I don't want to see any more spoilers or anything for the movie.
Oh yeah. There's a guy on YouTube who always does a spoiler-free review, and it's kind of hard to do a spoiler-free review on a movie because he doesn't give away any plot, so he just kind of generally says, you know, I thought the movie was good. Remember, it's an action movie. The nice part is they don't have to build up any characters because you had all of these other movies that did that for it, so it can just go straight into the movie of the plot.
Right. You should already know who everybody is at this point.
That's kind of what he's saying. He said that he felt that it was kind of weird because you had all these characters that were in this movie. And some of them are acting a little bit different. He's like, but you gotta remember, you know, Thor was done by the same guy for 3 movies, and now all of a sudden he's different writers, and Captain America, then different writers. He's like, and it's not too out of the norm. He's like, but it is a little weird.
It's a little different.
Where are we going, Dubs?
I don't care. Take a spot. Check out the Del Patron again, see if that's the new honey hole for sure or not.
The one that we just passed? Alright. On it.
Yeah. I'm definitely looking forward to going to see that shit. It's gonna be a good movie.
Mm-hmm. We got that this month. I see one parachute all the way down there already.
Okay.
3 parachutes. 4 parachutes.
Yeah. Yep, they're all starting to pop open now.
We got that, then Solo next month.
Yeah. No, kind of. I don't know. I'm kind of hesitant to see that because I don't know if this new kid's going to live up to the big shoes he's got to fill as Han, dude. That's a lot of,
a lot of work there. I'm waiting here for the map to load.
Yeah, I'm doing the same thing. I don't want to be let down because he's not as good as old Harrison.
Right.
I'm a little nervous for that film. But I will see it, though. Oh, times I just picked up for that you can have.
Oh shit.
He's still outside. Buddy in the window to the right.
Holy crap.
Aw, dude, I just gauged him right there.
Did you get
the four times
right
here?
He's lagging hardcore there.
Yeah, he was.
I didn't, because now all of a sudden stuff is loading up here.
Right. Yeah, dude, that dude walked through that doorway and I hit him with the gate.
Shit!
Oh, no.
Window. He's right there, Dubs. He's right there to your left.
Now I have that two-shot shotty.
You know, for me, for Black Panther, I wasn't excited to see the movie because they, in my opinion, for the Winter Soldier, or no, Civil War, it was in Civil War, they didn't make him all that exciting for me to go watch.
Yeah, I kind of agree with you there. I mean, it wasn't one of those movies I was like, man, I got to go make sure I see this one.
Yeah.
I just made sure I had to see it to stay in line with the universe, but even that, I mean, it didn't play into the storyline like we were talking earlier.
Mm-hmm.
It was kind of a standalone film.
And if they would have released it before Civil War, then that makes it different. Because now you already know who that guy is. You're familiar with him.
Yep,
makes more sense why he's in and how he has powers and all that stuff. And it would make more sense.
Yeah, I agree. It should have been before the Civil War one.
And then in Civil War, when they pop up in Wakanda, it makes perfect sense. Wakanda's been established.
Yeah.
Hours and 30 minutes of glory. You can try the base again, the prison.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. Jump out here now so we can make it this time.
There's already a parachute over there. A bunch of parachutes. I'm approaching a small village over this way.
Alright, well, shit, I was veering way off. So I texted my daughter. She was supposed to be home at 9 o'clock. She's over here playing games with her mom, not wanting to come home.
Where's she at? Huh? Troublemaker.
Yeah, Rock and Bowl.
Damn troublemakers.
Yeah.
Getting in
yep.
Real good.
Well, I told her she was supposed to be home, like, Sapal was going out to get some shit from the store at, like, 8:30. And she kept begging, please, 9 o'clock. So we give her 9 o'clock, and now she's over here. No, 9:30, come on, just 9:30. Oh, nope, that's it. Lost all your going out privileges.
You remember what it's like to be a kid?
Nope, I don't. I never was a kid. I didn't have that luxury growing up.
What part? parents were wanting to know where you were.
Yeah. I guess I wasn't your typical kid, you know. I didn't have a structured environment.
I know exactly what it's like to be Lydia. Dad telling you. Get your ass home, mainly because he's got fucking a bunch of chores he wants you to do tomorrow. I don't want to do them though.
Oh no. She already did her chores, that's why she got to go. And that was my idea of helping her get to go, was, you know, you come home, you do all your chores and everything before you even ask. And that helps your case to get to go out. Well, she got to go out. Now, you know, give her an inch, she's trying to take a mile. I'm like, nope. They don't play that shit.
I don't know about a mile, maybe 2 inches.
Yeah.
But quit defending her, child. Till Michaela's quit defending her.
Yeah. You wait till that's Michaela going out to freaking rock and roll.
Fucking, that's going to be goddamn, it should be in boarding school by then.
Yeah, that'll be a never.
Yeah, fucking eh. I tell her, it's like, Dad, you know what, when I go to college, I'm moving out. I've already told you, you can move out when you're 35. What part of that aren't you getting?
Right. Yeah.
You go to college, you come straight home. Tower. But Dad, what if
I always wanted to be a princess? Well, now we're treating you like a real Disney princess. Yeah, I'm locking you away.
Yeah, treating you like freaking Rapunzel. We can hit up this area, but then we're gonna have to do some serious backtracking.
Oh yeah, circles behind us.
One thing they need to do is possibly increase the weapon—not the weapon spawns, but the vehicle spawns.
There's an M16 right here, Chuck.
Is there?
Okay, you need a gun.
We have a
crossbow.
Man, this is a big old freaking area. Look at this shit.
That's a big ass compound.
We can find a static vehicle spawn in here.
Maybe. If we keep heading straight through this canyon here, it'll take us to the main road. And then to that big old bridge where you were at last round.
Yeah, we'll have to turn around for that. But we're going to have to turn around anyway.
I just, man, if we hit that main road, we might have better luck finding a car to cross that bridge.
Yep. I just need a backpack, which I found.
We can a helmet.
Oh, I just found a helmet right here, level 1. Nice.
Oh, just fell off. Come
back. Level 1 up top.
Sweet. For all those parachutes over here, I'm surprised we haven't seen no people running around yet. Got a vector right here.
I'm good on weapons.
This Winchester and the Uzi.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's start hauling balls back.
Oh shit.
If we can load into here, then find some wheels on the road, that's a big enough area.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's got to be a car over here somewhere.
This is about where I died on the road here, this big hill. There was a bike on the last round, so...
figure that'll probably be a vehicle spawn point around that area. Good generally don't put cars and stuff like that too far away from each other each round.
Yep, we got a Suburban over here.
Oh yeah.
Full tank of gas.
Oh, I'm okay. I'm a coming.
We're gonna go for the cruise this way. Go towards the other bridge.
Oh yeah.
If you see left, we got some beautiful beachfront property. Right next door to the church. Pray away all your sins.
Yep. Bunch of beautiful palm trees to your right.
Pickup truck that we just passed.
Oh, there's a dude at that pickup truck. Yeah, there's a dude by it too. Yeah. He's doing the do-si-do around it, but we didn't see him. But I seen him.
This bridge hasn't loaded.
Roadblock.
Fuck.
That's a.
As I just said, I'm like, this bridge hasn't. Well, the bridge hasn't loaded for me.
Yeah. Well, it just looked like a what do you call it? Like a square box. And then right as we got closer, it kind of loaded up quicker. Damn woman, bring me home chicken nuggets. Is it trying to make me fat?
Keep you home so you can't go play softball.
Yeah. One problem with that is you tend to get better. You get fatter for softball. You get more power. Get that beer gut power.
Dormant energy.
Mm-hmm. Unless that just keeps the stereotype of that post alive, you know? I'll be the fat drunk pitcher that's out of shape.
I seen a freaking funny Facebook post that shows your stereotypical C-League softball player. And it shows this dude. It shows, like, has to have arm sleeve tattoo. Wears cut-off shirt. Backwards hat.
I've seen that shit, too.
Injected steroids. Yeah,
like Levi.
Yeah.
Levi. Yeah, I've seen that one, too, before. I thought the same thing. I started laughing.
Like, all they need to do is add in pops up the ball and it's fucking Lee.
Yep. Yeah, I've never met anybody like that kid, dude. He's so worried about coordinating his gear and stuff and all that shit every time. Don't get me wrong, I like to wear same uniform as the rest of the team and stuff.
I'm going next to
going
San
on
Martin.
My way to get matching armbands. San Martin.
If he's gonna be wearing a gay ninja mask like he's been wearing, he needs to wear Kakashi or nothing.
Right.
And he needs to cover the one eye.
Just go on full face freaking shield, go Anbu mask.
Yep. Or don't do it at all. I don't wanna see it.
Yeah. You do it or do it right. I wish I could find some, like, shielding for my mask and then get somebody to hydro dip it like a Master Chief color.
Well,
like
that'd
a
be
Master
cool.
Chief helmet out there. Yeah, awesome.
I wish I knew how to hydro dip. We got a giant group to our right.
Call me Master Chiefer.
And they're headed the same area we are.
Oh, yeah, we got about 3 or 4 landed right here next to me, behind me. Running through the desert to catch up to Chuck. see two land right up to your right, about 130 east. Rubber band. Oh, rubber band. Oh, rubber band. Guess that means I need to stop and let it load.
And they have a vehicle.
Oh, two more just landed to your left. Right next to the big building that just popped up.
Great.
What the shit, man? I can't move.
Try crouching. And just walking without sprinting.
Oh, yeah, it works. Like it doesn't load up fast enough when you're sprinting or something.
Yeah, I have no idea why this crouch thing's working, but it is, so.
Oh, are you serious? It's black screened.
Serious?
Yeah, I was like right about to enter the house with you and brrr, kick me out to the home screen. I'll log back in. I'd be killed.
Well, we're in the circle.
That's cool.
So we got that right.
We were on the back side of the town too, so hopefully nobody sees me standing there like a fool with the pants on the ground.
Fuck.
Looking like a fool with my pants on the ground.
Well, I got a shoddy in here. A crossbow. That's about it.
The little boxes in the corner moving.
Thing I forgot to do was hit the record button.
Forgot to do what? Oh crap, I'm in. I'm in and alive. It's a miracle.
I was streaming, but I forgot to hit the recording button. I was streaming. I forgot to hit record.
Oh.
Well, I'm in the red.
I'm in the barn.
We got a shoddy right down here.
Bunch of 7.62 ammo. 5.5 ammo. No guns for him.
Or a backpack, yeah. I was on pick him up just to pick him up, but I don't have a backpack.
Right.
Well, I'm still going to the honey hole. So. Once you're locked and loaded.
I'm with you. Let's do it. Oh, wait, red. Booms.
Oh, yeah. We need that to cover our footsteps.
I got you. Looking at us through the window. Look at these crazy guys.
Get ready. These fuckers mean business.
As gringos are local.
Just like Drya Sensei. Infiltration complete.
Yep. We just gotta not get killed by pain.
Yeah, no shit.
Movement in the courtyard.
Yep, see it.
Another one.
Boom to you.
Yep.
Chest piece right there on the ground. You got
it. I was trying to grab it. He kept like glitching over it.
Other side. I got tons of shots on him.
Door to your left. Door to your left.
God damn it, dude. Fuck.
Glitching up the door. Oh, I tried to walk out and shoot him and he got snagged on the doorway. I don't like this game.
Did you, the first guy that we've seen, did you hit him at all?
I thought I did when he was peeking through the courtyard there.
Yeah, because I freaking tagged him. I wasn't super close, but I thought you hit him. I tagged him with my shotty. I would have figured both shotties would have killed him, but sure didn't.
Yeah, that was like the other round when I shot that dude, and then he glitched back. You're always rubber banding. I'm like, crap. They got a lot of latency on this game, I think, with the hit points.
Or the armor just is that much better.
Maybe. Maybe they increase the armor point value. Because it didn't seem like it did all that much protection in the other one. I mean, you could tell the difference definitely between having a vest and no vest.
Right.
But I mean, from like level 2 to level 1, it wasn't that huge of a difference. And then you could tell a big difference with the level 3 gear.
To me, like level 1 or 3, it seemed like I would just drop as fast.
Oh, really? Yeah, I thought for sure every time I had the level 3 vest, I could take quite a bit of damage. But now the helmets, on the other hand, I've never noticed a difference with any of those, like between level 1 to 3. Headshot's a headshot.
Back in the plane. Where are we?
Back in the plane.
Well, we can go there or we can try that hole on the island.
I'm down for whatever, man. Let me know where we want to go and I'll jump out with you. There's a different angle here coming down.
Yep, I'm going for the honey hole up top here that we just passed.
Okay.
I got at least one.
Oh yeah, you got 2, 3 right next to you. To your left here, they're all heading to the same place.
There's a big like silo and shit down here. I'm gonna break off to the left.
Look how many of these dudes are popping to your right.
Yep.
Holy crap.
I'm breaking off to the left. There's a main road up here.
I got you.
I'm gonna head that way after I loot these two buildings over here.
Yeah, it don't seem like anybody's bailing off this way with us. And we got a Jeep right here next to us.
That works. I've seen one parachute headed to the south up that road. But other than that,
and this building loaded up relatively quickly.
That's exactly what I was just thinking.
There ain't nothing in it. A holoscope.
I found a pistol and a chest piece.
5.5 ammo and AK. That's an odd combination.
got a backpack over here. This front part of the building.
Stairs right here to go up in this building where that backpack's at.
I got a shotty here if you don't have a gun. I have a pistol. I also have a chest piece.
I picked up the AK. Go ahead. I got a shotgun up here, too. Oh, there's UMP up here, Chuck. If you want to come get that.
Yeah, I'll take it. For sure.
I got to extend the mag for it, too.
So we go getting that, that truck and go up the hill just a little bit.
Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this chest piece and good to go.
Oh shit. I fucking hit A accidentally.
Okay.
Yeah, if we head to our right, if you turn right and head up the hill there.
Big hill.
We'll head, yeah, we head towards the circle and then we will get here.
This is good because this is a big worm, so I'm putting a pajama top over by it here.
Just let me know when you want me to stop or pull over and
just find a high dense area of buildings and let's, like, right here to the left. And we'll just stash the car somewhere and spread out and find some shit.
That look like it's, you know, supposed to be there. Another UMP right here. I'll pick this shit.
I got a M4.
I got a square ammo for you that was just randomly laying with my AK. Uzi and more 9mm up here.
I don't know why that truck's still running.
That's got 8x scope.
I got...
Truck is?
Yeah, but it's all good. I got another M16 right here if you want it.
No, go ahead, take the ammo. I'll stick with the UMP and then the AK that were there. Where we could look out for each other's ammo. Not overuse.
Oh, there's a helmet right there. Hell yeah. You just dropped it, but it's all good.
Yeah, I just dropped your square 5.5 there.
Not a bad little area. And we're right outside the circle.
Do you want the 8x, Chuck?
Oh, no, probably not. Fucking how weird. No, I just jumped in it to turn it off. And, like, the second I touched it, it shut off. I think I hear movement.
There's shots in the distance.
No, we got footsteps. Oh, yeah. Right by you.
Right in front. Got a buddy on the outside.
No fucking way! Fuck!
Fucking assholes.
Every fucking time. Dude, I can't fucking even touch anybody. I freaking round the corner. I had the drop on him, he fucking turns, and fucking him and his dude, there was three of them, fucking dude from behind just fucking iced me super quick.
Oh, so there's one more somewhere?
You killed both those guys that were out there.
Oh, so there's three of them.
I don't know if there was the same guy who you were following, but when I went around the corner, I'd seen this guy coming.
Yeah.
So when I went around the corner, killed him, but I heard a shotgun from behind.
Yeah, I think that was the dude that ran up the steps that come back down.
Take that vehicle and go do some damage. I may have had a medkit on me.
Oh, Dorita. I do some of this, but this doesn't make you so gross, and that's why I'm pretty bad.
Okay.
Oh boy.
See what this Bronco can really do.
Here's a nice little La Bonita.
Damn. Like a glove.
That would have been a sweet jump to hit on the freaking bike.
Full speed, I know. Oh, yeah. That was a good angle launch, yeah, for sure. If I could hit that thing.
He's crazy. He's crazy.
Come on, baby. Don't be losing steam on me.
Hey, what was your right? What's your right over there? Oh, that's a distractor. Never mind.
What's
up? Oh, nothing. You're good. Oh. There's just a tractor. I couldn't tell what it was. Thought maybe it was a motorcycle. Oh boy. Oh, recovers it.
Like a boss. I was trying to hit that angle good and launch. Didn't launch as much as I thought it was going to.
Oh boy. So you're gonna roll it now.
Oh, what are you talking about? Ace Ventura. Baby.
No, I just said roll it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it wouldn't turn. I was trying to hook up that hill.
Yeah, a little ramp right to your left. Oh, shit. There you go. Oh, buggy. That thing's almost out of gas anyway.
Pierce. You'll know not to try it. Going the wrong way. Let's go see what this big old city has to offer. Guys, come out to play.
Oh, motorcycle. That's a sidecar, looks like.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, fucking no cars for anybody.
Nobody's getting a car. Why can't I have a nice day? Nobody can. Just run right down Main Street. Somebody had a stick. this one over here. Can you hear all the gunfire and stuff, spectating shock? I'm getting closer.
Another buggy.
Another doom buggy? Nope. You guys.
Got movement.
Where?
I can hear him right in that building. And also behind you. There's a fucking window right there. Obviously, they weren't friends.
Yeah.
Take that AC. Definitely in that building. Heard movement. Sound like a bandage, you know? To your left, sounds like.
Love me, huh?
Sounds like they're outside.
I got a truck.
He's coming down. He's coming that same way, I would think. Oh, yeah. Get nice and comfy.
I can't hear you.
You can see his shadow above you.
Oh, I bet you do.
He's up on the roof. Damn, where did he come down quick? Yeah.
Not sure if it's the same guy or not.
Yeah.
Sure the same guy, but he sure startled me.
I got three of them. Yeah, he startled the crap out of me, too. I was looking in the ceiling for more shadows, and I hear gunfire. I'm like, oh, crap. Intruder alert.
Yeah.
That was a little bit better of a round. Well, not for Chalk. Keeps getting screwed on the draw.
Yeah, I mean.
No more shotguns.
But that little area wasn't a bad area where we. Three small buildings. Mm-mm. We know there's a vehicle spawn there. Just outside that, the honey hole.
Back on. 30 seconds in the pre-fight lobby here.
Mama.
What?
I know, baby. Just let it, leave it alone.
there too. I'm in the pre lobby. Get boxed up.
Yes, you got rocked.
Yeah, we can shoot for this zone here.
It's like this. Yeah, it's like the same angle almost where we were just at.
People bailing out right here.
Yep.
Shall we?
Just passed our...
Yeah, I'm gonna go straight down to the mining.
Okay. I'm down right on top of you.
Oh, okay. I at least see one. I see two.
Going for that big gray building or past?
Going for the big gray building, yeah.
They're right next to you.
I was trying to get a good scope of who was where and what.
I don't think I should have came in here so soon. Level 2 vest right here, Chuck.
Roger, roger.
I'm shoddy in the next little room over, too.
I got a level 1 vest and a backpack at the moment.
Level 2 still over here if you want to come grab it.
Yeah, I'm just checking to see what's up on these catwalks here. So I can burn my feet, seeing how I don't have any shoes. It's gotta be hot as balls.
Right. Running across the desert barefoot this whole game.
Well, I'm right on this freaking metal.
Yeah, me too. I'm up on the top of this oil tank thing looking for guns.
Yep, I was on this oil tank thing.
You'd think they'd put some rifles up here, seeing as, you know, you got high vantage point. Oh no, they're gonna throw shotguns up here.
Oh, that hurt. Did you clear this building already?
The big one?
Yeah.
Yeah, most of it. There's a pump shotgun I left in there, a level 2 vest, and I believe a pistol.
I'd seen a big building up top here. I'm going to check it out real quick. I have a Winchester, so I have something.
Okay, yeah, I just got the sawed-off shotgun.
I asked you politely not to do something, but
did find 5 sodas. Some drinks. Oh, here's M16 right here.
Hell yeah, pick it up. Oh yeah.
It was on the outside of the building on the little card bar, little boxes.
What does it say? Nice.
Best RT ever. Best RT ever.
What's an RT? Got a Tommy gun right here if you don't have a
automatic. I had picked up the ammo for the Winchester. See those two big buildings to the left? That's where I'm gonna be headed here.
Yeah. Got that whole top layer building right there to our right as well.
Yeah, I see that.
Clear up there.
I mean, if you see a helmet that for whatever reason I don't pick up. I see a helmet right here. Never mind.
Got 5.5 ammo up here, Chuck, and another M16.
Oh, heck yeah. I'll pick it up.
Auto shotty down here on the floor as well.
I'm good for the moment. I have Winchester, M16, 3 first aids, 10 bandages, a painkiller, and 2 drinks.
10 band-aids and 5 sodies. M16 and the UMP.
Here's a first aid. Oh, and I have a x8 scope. Because you know.
Oh, yeah, I do too.
Why not?
I can't put it on anything either.
Blue's just starting to move, so we're looking good.
Your helmet level 2.
Yeah, AKM.
M16.
I think there's an AKM right here.
Oh yeah. You don't want it, I'll drop you my M16 ammo and then I'll take that one.
I said, or I can do the same. That mattered to me.
Well, you have more M16 ammo, so. I only had 1 square.
Did you drop your UMP also? I see it right there. If you had a hollow, it dropped that too.
Yeah, I think it took all the UMP when I dropped it.
Got a red dot up here on that first Tommy gun.
More 45 ammo there for you.
Yeah, I think I'm good. I got 112. Level 2 vest right here.
I got one. You don't need it. You have one.
Yeah, I'm good. Here, vehicle outside.
Sounds like it just pulled up right in front of me. I got.
Take a truck instead.
He's at 275 southwest. Yeah, I think he jumped in the vehicle. Another vehicle.
shit.
Well, maybe not. Truck to our left. He just drove off the cliff.
Roger. Hear massive shots from that guy too. Somewhere.
Oh, we got action coming up to our left here behind us, Chuck.
Okay.
Northwest.
Behind you, Dubs. My grenade, he's right underneath you. One more coming in my side. He's down.
I got him. I got the dude that was under me.
I got the guy outside here.
He's got 5.5 ammo. You
check. Let's see what this guy got here. He's got 5.5 ammo.
Zone's on you, Chuck. Zone's on you.
Yes, it is.
Still for a zone.
Yeah, and we're right next to it, so.
Yeah. We got plenty of first staves and sodas if we need them.
I just picked up 2 sodas off that guy, so nothing those sodas aren't gonna be able to fix anyway, so. Head down this hill a little bit.
Get for running up on us. They're gonna do something.
You picking up any of that 5.5 or no?
I'm a drunk. Yeah. Got a drunk right here. Drop you some 45 too. Yeah.
Oh, I got some 7.62 on me apparently that I picked up.
Sweet.
Unknowingly. Well, we'll have to head to the south.
Such a hot day today. I think I'm gonna go topless, take my t-shirt off.
How'd you do that? Oh, I see it.
Let's go over to your gear. That fly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, better.
Whew. Much better, right?
If only I had some deodorant, I'd be even better, but okay. Oh well.
Peter pantsless, baby, yeah. Like a real desert survivor running around in my underwear. It'd be badass though if they start turning.
Oh, I see a motorcycle.
I shit myself.
You ready for some sweet jumps?
Some sweet badass backflips. Only one, so I'll have to watch. I'll spectate.
Whatever, you're gonna be little spoon. Or big spoon.
It's got a sidecar on it.
Oh. Oh well, we need some backwards. Wheels anyway.
That's like a wheelchair sidecar. That's a weird looking one.
Oh, I black screened. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. Oh, yeah.
We just did like a complete 360. You're hitting massive jumps. This is awesome. Oh, crap. We just endoed. We did a complete somersault. That was amazing.
Two seconds.
You were hitting some gnarly jumps, dude.
2 seconds after I get on that thing.
Yep, that's what it did to me that time, too. On the positive, you're like literally on the edge of the white line, so if it takes you a long time, I don't think you'll be dead in the zone. And the motorcycle kind of like tumbled down the hill, so it's not near you if anybody's looking for it. I'm laying down in a bush right next to you, just in case.
Oh, it's not giving me an option to load back in. Fuck, did I go to the wrong PUBG?
What?
I think I went to the wrong one. I think I loaded up, like, I'm looking at my other guy.
You better hurry up and get that test server going again.
I'm hitting the test server. Boy, that loaded a lot quicker.
Got people walking, vehicle. Oh crap, Chalk, they're going to...
What?
They ran you over.
Oh man.
You're riding on the hood.
I obviously am dead because it told me that I could spectate.
Yeah, dude, they hit you, and, like, your body did a glitch, but, you're like, your body took off on the hood of the Jeep. You're riding on top of it. Dude, I shot those dudes up hell, like, two clips, too, and that freaking Jeep is smoking. Stupid PUBG.
Stupid PUBG is right.
Like, man, that guy, he better not see me. And then I forgot you were standing right open in the open field. I'm like, why is that Jeep coming right at me? He just went right past me. I'm like, oh, crap, Chuck. Boom. Cloud you. I kind of tumbled off a cliff and barrel rolled about 300 times. Damn near killed myself. going? We're going the wrong way. Oh shit. Yeah, not the place to stop. Come on, you stupid hippie buzz, go! Oh, it's out of gas! Oh, crap! Oh, well, that blows. Best way that could have possibly ended. Oh, that sucks. Been a rough go for Chalky tonight with this game. Get smoked by these dudes with shotguns, fucking black screened at the worst possible time. Chalky, play another one?
I can do one more. You don't invite me though. I do have work tomorrow. But
yep, I do too. Get to do work on the softball field.
Yep.
I never even heard from your brother today to see what time he's leaving in the morning. I'm assuming I'm driving myself. Where are we going, Chalky?
I saw a loading screen. Oh, here we go. I see it now.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're coming in from the bottom.
Yeah, we can go to either here, here, or there. Doesn't matter to me.
Cool. Say jump, and I shall jump.
We'll try our honey hole, although we're going right for it, and there's still quite a people left, but... we'll do it anyway. I'm jumping now.
Geronimo Dubs. Yeah, I seen about 5 or 6 bail out with us. We got 2 or 3 right next to us. Oh man, we got more than 3 or 4.
All right, I'm breaking off to that other small little complex.
2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
Looks like we got a Jeep there.
Yeah, there's a Jeep. Yeah, it's a Jeep, same spot. didn't see anybody coming this way with us. Got level one backpack here, Chuck.
I got a Tommy. I got a backpack.
Okay. M16 here too.
You ain't gonna pick it up, I just picked up a Tommy gun.
I got an AK, I'll pick him up just to hold him, but yeah, I had found an AK right off the bat. Okay.
Waiting for this building to load the stairs.
So nerve wracking. It's like, man, I hope there's nothing here I'm about to get stuck on. Stairs are up.
Alright.
Times four up here.
I got auto shotty.
Hey, you want an M16? I'll take one of these, the auto shotty. Got an automatic weapon. Defend yourself properly.
Let's take that vehicle and we're in the circle. Maybe we go up to here. Or up to here.
Yeah, sounds good. Crazy rubber band right there. I just went like around in a circle.
We also hit these houses right up here. See what they got.
Yep.
Got a bunch of backpacks in here, all level 2.
That's what I found in here is backpacks. Dropbox is up to our northwest 320.
Roger. Was that you breaking glass?
Yeah, I jumped.
I got a scar right here.
Of one. Take the ammo. Or I could take it and take the... No, to take the ammo. I'll stay with the auto shotty and the AK. Is that our Jeep still running?
Maybe on your screen, I don't hear it. That maybe what they did last time. Cause I could, you know, I could hear it till I touched it, then it stopped running.
Okay. Level 2, please, fast auto shotty.
After all those level 2 vests were.
Yeah.
You clear these buildings here?
Yeah, I cleared this.
Alright. Man, look at that sweet jump to the left if we got a bike.
Oh, yeah. Even got
there's a bike right there.
Out on it. Oh, there's a bike. Side cart bike.
Yeah. Damn.
bouncing all over. Oh man, there's no roadblocks coming up.
See it either.
Yeah, I don't see it.
Do you need more gear?
Just ammo and med stuff, I guess.
Oh, well, I'm around your head there, Dubs.
Anything else, but I got. What's up?
I said, I put my arm around you. I said, oh, hey there, Dubs.
Oh. Nice.
Another AKM.
All I have is one first aid on this round.
Same here. There's a UMP right there.
Stay tuned.
Buildings out here we can hit. Oh, we also have a building back here. Caddy corner from us. More 7.62. Another level 2 backpack.
This game sucks sometimes. Trying to pick up the clip and it keeps picking up the damn backpack. Another UMP right here, Chuck.
I'm good for the moment.
That was me breaking glass.
Oh, that plane was so loud I didn't hear it.
You timed it right. Up, Chucky.
Just cruising around.
I'm pretty good now. I got a grip of ammo. 230 rounds.
Do you need any more first aid kits?
Negative. I just found the one.
I just found one more. We got another times 4 scope up here. hatchet, sawed-off shotgun. We're still in the next circle, so. I did find one more first aid kit.
I did find.
So we yeah, we're good. I got one.
We can split that up and we'll have two.
And, I got 10 band-aids, one first aid. Okay.
Yeah, we'll have two each. Shot.
Sniper, yeah, sniper round.
I was about to say, well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick, see how it's nice and quiet, and right when I was about to say it, I hear ba-boom. So.
Kidding, if you gotta go to the bathroom, go for it. I can cover the house for a second.
Yeah, let's hit the dirt.
Chuck, you back?
Yep.
We got action.
Okay.
People pulled up in a car right out behind us. And they were getting shot at by snipers on the way here. I can see their Jeep right behind us at 110. It's like crashing.
Oh, yeah.
From this window right here. But I did not get a visual on which direction they ran. They were taking fire as they were coming this way, though.
Movement outside.
There's a high chance they may have jumped out and took our truck.
I hear them. So you're saying she did get to?
Yes.
Okay.
We ate after we got home. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Pitter patter up behind me.
Is that blue? A little bit of a jog, but we got our truck and their truck if they didn't take ours.
No, I hear footsteps outside. We'll make a break for it at a minute. I'll run up to you.
Yeah. Are we doing going for our truck?
Yeah.
Sitting here watching their truck just in case they decide to run back to it, but they're going for it.
We'll hit Lee style. Take their truck out. Ready?
Ready?
Yep.
Yep.
I'm gonna go out this window right here.
It won't let me. Break. 7 jumps later. You cheap bitch. Back to your Jeep. What the hell?
The motherfuckers. We've been coming up here finding just nothing but shot of tires the whole way up here. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Dark echelon, yeah, bitch.
Dark echelon, guys.
Moving out of the hill to our left.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I see.
We're going right towards that drop box. Not on purpose. It just happens to be what we're doing.
For me.
Oh yeah. We'll get you
there. Got movement up to the right on the hilltop.
What?
Oh,
no! I'm coming back for you. I'm coming back for you.
Oh, they caught me.
Seriously?
I'm caught behind the little red car. I tried to get cover, but they're moving in on me quick. Let's go on without me, Chuck. They're everywhere. They're coming. I see them northeast. 65. Coming down the hill line. Oh, it hurts. Right behind that tree, just on the other side. There's two of them. One on the top of the hill, 40. One right behind the tree. Don't do a truck. It's not worth it. Oh, it hurt. Should've just went on without me, man.
Just go on without me. Fuck it. And then I had my goddamn gun on burst mode, so as I shoot, I'm fucking all over the place.
Uh-oh. Yeah, those damn invisible rocks, dude. I didn't know what the hell happened. Oh shit, that jumped out real quick.
Oh well.
Oh well.
Well, that's gonna do it for me.
Yep. Well, alright, man. Yep, 10:40.
Yep.
Catch you tomorrow. Or I'll hit you up when we get done getting whooped.
All right. Later.
Later.
And I just want to say thanks for all who happened to watch. Make sure you hit that like button, which should be right about, let's see, here or here or there. And the subscribe button in that direction somewhere. Thank you all.